were hiding behind hay bales. They were planting in the full moon. They had given all they had for something new. Light of day was on them. You could see the thrashers coming, and the water shone like diamonds in the dew. And I was just getting up, hit the road before it's light, trying to catch an hour in the sun. When I saw those thrashers rolling by, looking more than two lanes wide, had a feeling like my day had just begun. Where the eagle glide descend, there's an ancient river bending through the timeless gorge changes, the sleeplessness waits. Searched out for my companions who were lost in crystal canyons. When the empty blade of sight slashed the pearly gates, it's then I knew I'd had enough. Burnt my credit card for fuel, headed off to where the pavement turns to sand. With the one-way ticket to the and my suitcase in my hand, how I lost my friends, still don't understand. They had the best selection. They were poisoned with protection. There was nothing that they needed, nothing left to find. They were lost in rock formations, or became bench mutations. In the sidewalks and in the stations, they were waiting, waiting. So I got bored and left them there. They were just dead weight to me. Better down the road without that load. Brings back the time when I was 8 or 9. I was watching my mama's TV. It was the Great Grand Canyon Rescue episode. Where the vulture glide descending on an asphalt highway bending through libraries and museums, galaxies and stars, down the windy halls of friendship to the rose clipped by the bullwhip. Motel of lost companions waits with heated pool and bomb. But me, I'm not stopping there. I've got my own road left to hoe. Just another line in the field of time. When the thrashers come, I'll be stuck in the sun. Dinosaurs enshrined. Cause I know the time has come. Give what's mine.